This one's called an outlaw blues.
You already know.